And his family's having a going away party at Golden Corral for him on Friday.